Tennis 4 Home Challenge. This is the speed and agility ladder. All you need is pieces of paper, making sure there's enough gap for your feet between each one. I'm going to show you three ways of going up and down the ladder. The first way is you're going to have 2 feet stepping into each space. Second way, 2 feet jumping in each space. Third way, we're going to hop on one leg on the way there and then switch legs on the way back. Now test yourself and see if you can find any other ways of going up and down the ladder.